sight of good food makes our mouth water. As we bite and chew into the food, the desire for more seems to come from the stomach. Finally, when the stomach is full, we seem to feel satisfied. And we assume that the food will get digested in the stomach. But it is not so simple. There's much more to it in the process of digestion. Welcome to this course on human digestion. In this course, we will study the meaning of the word digestion. We will study the various organs and each of their functions in the process of digestion. We will also try and find out if there is a trigger which makes our mouth water and also controls the process of digestion. We will try and understand some simple disorders that happen to this digestive tract. We will also study digestion in single-celled animals like an amoeba and in a ruminant. This course has been designed around the NCERT Class 7 Science chapter on Nutrition in Animals, but there's a little more to it. It is suitable for all children in the age group of 12 to 14 years. A basic knowledge of the nutrients that we get from our food will be helpful in understanding this course. See you.